gotta get this off my chest. It's been 2 weeks since the Inner Circle came together. 2 weeks since we said we are a team. And in those 2 weeks, we have won. Because every single member of the Inner Circle has done their job. Except for one, and it pisses me off. Where is Wardlow? Wardlow, where are you? Oh, that's right, he's away for family business. This is family business. It pisses me off that he thinks he can choose when to show up. Hey, but don't mind me, I'm just the guy that does his job. He must be the other guy. You and him wanted to join the Inner Circle because you know, like everyone knows, every week on AEW Dynamite, the Inner Circle is a constant shining star. We're always there. We don't want rest. We don't need it. But look, I understand he's an asset, but he's also an asshole. And it's obvious we don't see eye to eye. So before this match, I spoke to Tony Khan and he approved it. Live next week on Dynamite, Hager versus Wardlow.
Yeah, go for it.
Wardlow, you better show up.
Well, I think we all wanted to see this, well, haven't we?
Been waiting on that one for a long time.
Absolutely.
Now look at MJF trying to weasel out of it for Wardlow. You think it might look make him look bad?
Yeah, he could.
Right after Jericho thought he repaired the cracks in the Inner Circle, things are coming unglued once again.
Get your thoughts on what's going on thoughts on the Rey Fénix title match at New Year's Smash. Coming up next week.
Calm down. You want a statement? First off, this is our private time. What are you doing? Hanging around the lobby of the hotel waiting for the world champion Kenny Omega and the creepy, Invisible man. Hand Dog Cast. That is very creepy, Kenny. We should call the police. But since you're here, I got something I'd like to get off my chest, Kenny.
Please.
You know, it's one thing 30 years in this business that I don't understand. It's how Tony Khan lets the wrestlers run amok in this company. Oh yeah, we've got wrestlers. Pac comes out acting like an executive vice president, making wrestling matches, making title matches. Well, Kenny Omega, I'm gonna tell you that you're gonna have a wrestling match. This is a joke. I've never seen this 30 years in the business. It's gotta stop. He's the world champion. He does what he wants. We don't get dictated to by the talent. This is a joke. This is a joke.
Okay. Yeah, but Kenny, what is your thoughts? What are your thoughts on this, Kenny?
Okay.
You just won't let it go.
You want a scoop. You want my thoughts. You want to hear from the champion's mouth. I'll give you a story. Okay, and this is a message to Fénix. Look, this is a message to Fénix and Pac. You can translate this at your leisure. Fénix, let's take a year in review in AEW. AEW Tag Team Title Championship match. You choked. AAA, you choked. Eliminator tournament against your own brother, your own flesh and blood. Someone who loves you, someone who you love back, you choked. Not only that, but you got a nasty little bump on your head, you couldn't even continue. Now, what's gonna happen when you face someone who's, I don't know, a little pissed off? What's gonna happen when you face someone who doesn't love you, who in fact kind of despises you? What's gonna happen to the person who then beat your brother's ass in said tournament in the semifinals? Did you ever think about that? Fénix, I worry. I worry that I might not just hurt you, I may even put you out for good.
You might have to.
But hey, it's okay. Even if I do put you out, I've got friends at Impact Wrestling. I think they'd be happy to take you back. You'd be glad to take him back, right, Mr. Callis?
You know, Kenny, he's a little injury prone, a little fragile. I don't think we'd want him back, but we could always call Conan.
K-Dog's a huge fan of you, Fénix. Triple A will take you back.
One-way ticket.
No worry, but hey, look, being a little serious here now. Look, when that phone rings, ring, 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 people like me, we answer the call. Fénix, guys like you trip over your own 2 feet and get hurt along the way. You get hurt, I get titles. That's how it is.
That's it. Interview over.
See you at the New Year's Smash. Ho, ho, ho.